New Yorkers are the only ones that think that's smart. How about this one? You go to the mall, they start closing the mall, they put those glass doors up. People don't see them. It's like, hey, the place is still open. Oh. What do we do? Are you okay? No, we go, you're an asshole. Did you see that guy? Went right into the glass door. I didn't see it. Funniest thing I ever saw. I'm walking through the mall, my wife and kids, right? We're walking down the mall. They're putting up the glass doors. They're closing the fucking mall, all right? This guy doesn't see the doors are up. He's running from the other end of the mall. He's going right for the glass. My wife says, oh, my God, you better tell him he's going to hit the glass. I said, shut the fuck up. I'm not going to see this, okay? This is gonna be funny, personally, you know what I'm saying? All of a sudden, he runs into the glass. It was funny. Boom, he hit it right off the... His face looked like rubber, I swear. It was like three times his head bounced off, like boom, 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 like that, you know? And he's bleeding, and he's laying on the ground. He's crying. I'm laughing my ass off. But, you know, I couldn't help it. But I did. I called an ambulance. I had to. I couldn't breathe. I thought I was gonna pass out. Really, I really thought I was gonna pass out, you know what I mean?